Okay, guys, so when you look on his complexion right here, look how lighter the complexion is right here. Look on his chest area, but look on his face now, it's darker. And if you look on his hand right there, he can't, if he wear a Mirena, which he have on a Mirena now, right? And say he's gonna wear this on the road. You can see how here, so it's very light, and how here, so it's very tan. Even his face is so darker than his body. Now, the reason why I use this background is to show it, because once I turn on the camera lighting and everything, it kind of hide it. But I have to use this background so you can see the difference. Now, I want to help get off all the sunburns off this area and off his face. Now, mostly because he's a male, he's not gonna concentrate on down here, and most male doesn't even care. But over a period of time, you get darker and darker until your whole complexion change because of sunburn. So what I'm going to do now, I'm gonna give him a facial that will help to let his face clear up and take off all the dead cells, and just let his sunburn go away with a fast remedy. So I use a piece of gauze just to hold on the ingredients and the client face, and I cut the gauze. Depends if you have smaller gauze, then you don't have to cut. And I put it like this. This is after cleansing his face. To go ahead and put the treatment on his face. What it does, it helps to hold on the proper, how they call it, the proportions, or the whatever you mix up the concussion and his face without messing up, all going all over the place, right? So I'm just gonna use my I'm just gonna use my hand to do it, because it works a little faster using my hand. So as I said, what the gauze does, it helps to hold on all these things on his face and don't run off. Close your eyes, please. Make sure the client keep their eyes closed. And remember, the turmeric, it's very stainy, so make sure anything that you're resting it on, you're not gonna use it again unless you know how to. If you know any video that helps remove turmeric from spa towels and so forth, you can send it to me, tag it to me, or comment in the comment section, because turmeric is so hard to move. Okay. And this will help to hold the stuff onto his face. Steam it while it's on his face. And if I'm going to steam it while it's on his face and it don't have on the gauze, it's going to drop or sweat off. So the gauze gets to hold it. Right? Please keep your eyes closed. Have to make sure the steamer is far from you. You'll feel a little heat at first, but everybody can manage a strong, so you have to be careful how much heat is on the person. And this is the distance that I'm holding the steamer, so I have to rotate the steamer as we go along. And look to this side, please. Sorry. Look to this side. Okay guys, so this is what it looks like after the face steam. You can see that all the ingredients is still on his face. So I'm just gonna put back the gauze on his face, and I'm gonna leave it for 20 minutes. Okay, because I steam for about 5 to 10 minutes just now. You can steam longer depending on how often. If it's the first time the client doing a facial and you're doing this to them, you can steam the face for up to 10 to 15 minutes. But he does regular facial, so I just steam for 5 minutes, and then I leave this concussion on his face for 20 minutes. Cause I just open the pores to get the ingredients in. So you cannot just work on the outer layer of your skin, but from within the pores. Cleanse it, take away whitehead, blackheads, and also the discoloration from your skin that caused by sunburn. Look now, you remember I was showing his face before? Look on his face and his skin. You can see that it come back to one color, and this is just one do. Okay, yes, he does facial often, but not recently since he get the sunburn. So this is how fast it work. In just one do you see result. See, I'm not using any extra lighting or anything like that. So you can see that his face color change. Now I can do the same thing on his hand. Can use the same ingredients on your hand or your feet or your tummy. And maybe if you comment below and request a video for his hand, I'll show you. Because if you look on his hand right there, you can see the two color. Look right there. So if you want me to do a next video showing the difference between his hand, I can do that using the same ingredients I use for his face. And see, you can see that, look on his face, how it come back to his stomach here. But look on his neck, because I didn't do his neck, I did his face only. So you can see the difference at his neck right here. So look on his face now, right? And you see the neck, it's a different color, right? So we should do a video for the hand, right, Raimondo? Okay, I'll do a video for the hand.